We have Max set up with a dip bar and a box behind him ready for his assisted dips. He's going to pop his hands on the dip bar and then pop his toes on the box behind him. From there, with his shoulders lined up straight over his wrists, he's going to bend at the elbows, shift his weight forward, and lower himself down, using his toes to assist him to push back up. You can also use an assisted dip machine for the same exercise.